The first question is, find the sum of the first 22 terms of the AP, 8, 3, minus 2, etc. The question is to find the sum of first 22. So 22 will be the value of n. So n is directly given as 22. Okay, and I told you always, whenever an AP is given, we have to write two values. Which are they? One is the value of A, first term, which is 8, and second is the value of D, which is the common difference, which is second term minus first term, 3 minus 8, which gives you minus 5. What is the question? Sum of first 22 terms. Sum means we will represent by S. First 22 terms, that means it is S22. What is the formula? N by 2 into 2A plus N minus 1 into D. We don't know the last value, means last term. That is the reason why we are applying this formula. So that is equal to N is 22. 22 by 2 into 2 into A is 68. 2 into A is 8 plus N minus 1. That is 22 minus 1 into D is minus 5. That's equal to 22 by 2 gives you 11. 8 into 2 gives you 16. Plus and minus will give you minus. 22 minus 1 will give you 21. And 21 into 5. What is 21 into 5? 5 ones are 5. 5 into 2 is 10. 105. Okay. So what we have to do again? 105 minus 16. What we will do? This becomes 9. And 15 minus 6 gives you 9. 9 minus 1 gives you 8. Okay. So 11 into 89. So what we can do to multiply a number with 11 is write 89 and leave one's place, write again 89, just sum it up. So 9, 8 plus 9 gives you 8, 16, 17, and 8 plus 1 is again 9. So it is 979. There is a negative here. So the sum is minus 979.